Transgression to sin. Now it's time for you to decide.